Joshua, you should have listened to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year, huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear, while a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? You, Joshua, not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Let's hope that it's not too late for atonement. And that your friends, if they still are your friends, can save you from this terrible isolation.
Mike, Ash, oh, thank God.
What took you so long?
Yes, knock it up there.
Ash! Come on, we gotta get down to the basement.
Sorry. Ash, I am so sorry.
Okay.
Maybe you should sit down.
I'm fine, Sam.
Okay.
What about that old guy?
No sign of him.
Wait! No more.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh. He's gotta have it.
And what is all that?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It's horrible. There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
What is that? Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon. shit. Huh. What happened to the walls? I just need a pitchfork and a mob. So you see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right, pal. You're coming with me.
All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy. Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. I'm stuck on this side. All right. There goes nothing. Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? Huh. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Thank you.
hot sauce Christmas cake. This is fucking unbelievable.
Sorry, Alter.
Careful, you fuck!
this is happening.
Time, boys. It's enough of me for all ya!
Not good. Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right.